for Markelle Fultz.
I didn't predict
it. And he come in contact with the ball. Then it's just kind and soft and gentle.
He was schooling them.
Did you ever see the Globetrotters play?
Here's Henry for three. No good. Rebounded by Edawrds.
Push the ball here. How many free throw attempts for Edawrds?
Two for two. Georgia in transition. Can they get a fast break basket? They do with Edawrds. Up next, we've got UCLA and Chaminade. And then tonight on ESPN, Dayton, Virginia Tech, as Edawrds hits a three. So straight field goals and his first triple of this tournament. Also, Kansas taking on BYU tonight on ESPN.
An excellent.
And Jay Billis will have the call.
An excellent Final Four here at the Maui Gym 2019. Those two coaches in the bottom part of the bracket there, the 2-3 bracket. Wow. Anthony Grant and Mike Young.
Well, I hope so.
It is a game. It is on ESPN. And that's the play right there. If he does five of those to start the game, get to the free throw line a bunch, get some rebounds, shut down Cash Winston from
just
the opening tip.
We still got a lot of time left. Here's Edawrds for three.
So you're calling the comeback. He chose a different career than the NBA.
Good defense by Georgia Wheeler. And
oh, great
for the terrific pass. So there it goes.
You've got to get your story straight. All I ever hear from you is about defense and three-point percentage. It's about creativity and finishing on offense. Did you happen to see the Virginia championship?
Corner Gabe Brown, who's a really good three-point shooter, about 40%, knocks that one down. Here's Edawrds trying to answer off the dribble.
My God.
He's heating up. He's got over the last 16 points for Georgia.
The step back jumper. Just
oh my gosh.
The Georgia crowd. Look at Edawrds calling. He called off one screen. Now he's going to take a deep three. Edawrds turn around jumper.
Do these guys wear high tops or get their ankles taped?
Brown can't get the three. Edawrds the rebound.
Push the ball. Come on.
He's going to pull up and take a three and hit it. It is the Anthony Edawrds show.
Well, John Linehan over there in the bench back. That is after the isolation play right here. Just turns right around. That's Mitch Richmond right there. Then in transition, he's got an opportunity to get all the way to the hoop and throw one down. He just says, forget about it.
Edawrds hasn't even touched it yet. Now he does. Catch and shoot off the heel. Offensive rebound, though. Edawrds backs it out. Look at Tom Green again on the court. He's within the coach's box, though. Edawrds! No good. Gresham is fouled. And did hit one from that spot earlier. Here's Watson transition. And wow, again, Edawrds with the block. And he stays in bounds. Brings it up the floor. Hangs
beautiful
in the air. He tried to finish with the left hand, and he's fouled.
Stand at the free throw line. The ball is, he gets the ball himself. He tightropes on the sideline, and it just keeps coming. And all that in a complete package. This ball gets rejected. He's had two blocks on the last two possessions for the Spartans.
Here's Edawrds in transition. Gets off a three. Buries it. He can't.
Get the ball to your best player. Get out of his way. The previous possession. Just one dribble. Get in the air and let it fly. Perfect. Doesn't get any better than that.
And you look at Tom Crean smiling because this is what he talked about pregame when I had a chance to sit down with him. Not sure. He was hobbling off the court. Turnover.
Push the ball,
by Georgia.
Anthony. Push the ball.
Edawrds.
Oh,
great pass ahead to Hammond.
I've heard his determination. This is through how many guys? There's four guys this ball goes through.
Wow.
That is Pete Maravich. He does not need Maui gyms. This guy sees things that aren't there.
Team down seven. They've been as close as two. Edawrds, back three. Buries another one.
It's a spectacular play here. And this ball, and it was perfect from the moment.
The Warriors are going to get healthy next year.
You don't think he's going to stay in school?
Edawrds missed that time. Five straight made baskets by
Wheeler,
Michigan State.
Nice. Whoa.
There's the toughness of the Spartans right here. Oh, please.
But a turnover. Edawrds in the lane.
Is that a car? It's a beautiful.
Edawrds has 37.
Root. The and double grand circle root.
Edawrds step back three.
No.
Rebound Tillman. Well,